Tell you what, I was feeling about going to bed, but I think it's quieter in here.
Yeah.
Probably, but. Could you do something ridiculously like dramatic rocking and be like,
Amy? Do you know what's funny? Everyone else is acting up, but Jay is just being himself. And it's so funny.
What a lad. Can you get my quilt? I'm sleeping in here.
Why is it all open?
I don't know.
You know
this is
really
full, but it's open.
Yeah. People, yeah, no, Nathan was like, I'm just gonna open it and have a sip. I don't want to finish it. I just want to see what it tastes like.
It's just every time we've done it the other night as well.
Well, is this filthy beer, by the way?
Jeremy.
John. Molly.
What?
No.
Just
Jeremy's joking about
joking
Project
about the mole
X
thing
when he called and you a mole.
Oh, mole.
And now you look like the caveman.
That's funny, though.
We're so bored, we actually convinced ourselves that you're a mole.
Yeah, we did as well. We
so
found out
seriously
so many reasons that you
so
were a mole.
They're just like, X,
John,
X,
you're not
X,
allowed to
X
fall out with us when you find out about the 50 million reasons we decided you were a mole.
The thing is that, no, it was nothing nasty, it was hilarious.
We listened
we're
to everything.
We're in there, like, doing X, 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 X. And Big Brother goes, Project X, what is your next course of plan of action? We're like, we're going to confront him! Yeah! Just like, and when do you plan to do this Project X?
No!
Yeah.
X, X, X.
Our reasons were fucking funny.
I felt too guilty.
We were just like, I was just like, Amy and Anthony got interrogated by someone from the X, you know, an XAS bloody person for 7 hours. He came in, did tasks for like 2 hours, and got immunity to the final. They got immunity for 3 days. And then it went on, and it was just like, also, in the Russell Brand task, he was making a cup of tea.
No, the cup of tea bit was the best
He
bit
made a cup of tea in the middle of it.
No, the best bit was, no, my input was, and he does an academic grounding in life, and yet,
yeah,
he
was
can
using,
dance,
she was using,
he can act,
he's good at art, he's
and
good
he
at,
can
he's
sing,
good at acting, he can sing,
he can sing.
And, then
and she was just like, that's from a different side of the brain.
The
this is
goes,
so ridiculous.
And he can draw. And then we're like, that's from a different side of the brain. What other reasons did we have?
Those other good ones, wait a sec.
Were you talking about that yesterday as well?
Yeah.
Because
like, Nathan and Victor talked about it ages ago. It was just like, we're bored, what are you talking about? John the Mole!
Well, I was trying to figure out is actually I'm not who I am.
No, that's
no,
the thing.
No,
she was still convinced, but last night we started quizzing you. And it turned out that you had nothing to do with politics, so I was just like, oh, that's why you don't talk about politics.
No, it's not on nothing, yeah.
No, it's not.
Well, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because everyone's just like, next Prime Minister, it's just like, oh.
I'm happy to put money on the fact I'll never be a Prime Minister.
It must be so embarrassing for you, though, people saying that.
Not embarrassing, annoying.
I suppose annoying, yeah.
It could happen, though. I mean, it wouldn't be a big shift for me to do that.
I'd like to be Prime Minister.
Sure
Amy, Vivian Strong does not become Prime Minister. She deals with billions of dollars on the stock market, that's all right?
I don't want to work on it. I don't agree with the stock market. I think it's immoral to work on it at a high level.
Why?
So it's just making the rich richer for no reason.
Apart from they want to be richer. And they're greedy.
Jeremy, you can see why that's not the, like, my most
moral
job of choice.
The thing is that if you're rich, you don't have to be moral, do you? It's a personal choice. Some people work. Some people like Bono set up their own charities and try and sort out, you know, try and help the AIDS situation.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Some people just get rich and are just happy to be rich and pamper themselves. That's a personal choice. And some people being rich and getting richer is just like a hobby. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's a way of life for them.
Let's not talk about
money.
If you
can retire, what are you going to do when you retire?
Yeah, that's true.
Exactly. It's like, well, I don't want to retire. I'll play golf and that'll be it. Do you know what I mean? And I've got a holiday all the time. If you go on holiday all the time, it's not a good holiday, is it? It's more like I'm living on holiday. So it's just like, what should I do? I'll make more money. It's like gambling on the stock market. It's like addictive.
Do you do it?
No, I don't. I don't have any money to do it.
Oh, I do. I do invest things a bit, but I mean, I wouldn't.
Well, if you follow it, you don't do it. You're against it. You do it.
No, I'm not against. I'm not against investing in the stock market. I'm against being that as your career, where you do it for big banks.
What? You mean you're against trading?
No, I wouldn't want to do it myself, particularly.
So you're against bankers?
No, I'm not against bankers. I've got a lot of very close people to me who are bankers, and very good ones at that.
What's your point?
But I wouldn't want to do it because I wouldn't want to spend my life making money for rich people
for
to just make
people.
Them richer for no reason, other than to just make the rich richer. Like, it's just not something that I want to do in the world. It's not
Fair
something
enough.
That I think makes the world a better place. It's something I think makes the world a worse place. So I just don't want to be involved in it.
I agree with that.
Even if it makes me more money. And
there's
like
a need,
people,
there's a need there, isn't there?
Not rich.
People want a broker. So that means there has to be brokers.
Yeah, no, stockbrokers.
People need a job.
Stockbrokers are different from people that dabble with billions upon billions of pounds from day to day and make billions for banks.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? They don't need... Yeah. And
well, they do.
If people enjoy doing
people
that...
People need money to expand, and that's the reason.
And they want money for, like, their own sort of purposes. That's great. Like, I really applaud them for being clever enough to do a job like that. But personally for me, I'd like to do something that I don't have any moral quibbles with.
Yeah.
I don't even want to make a difference, just don't want to have moral quibbles in my brain at all. Don't want to be a lawyer for that reason anymore. I don't want to do banking for that reason anymore.
Representing the guilty man.
I don't even want to do advertising for that reason anymore.
Fair enough.
I wouldn't want to do, like, loads of things for that reason anymore. I wouldn't want to, like... Everyone was saying yesterday, oh, wouldn't you model this for, like, 50 grand? I wouldn't want to model anything, just...
JJ, what you got?
I
come on!
I was more recipient to these immature
gays. Oh, yeah. Babe. And they were like, oh, will you do this? I just still wouldn't want to do it because I wouldn't want to be the person that somebody looks at and thinks, oh, I don't look like that. Like, why would I want to make someone else feel shit for no reason other than to, like, have one weird...
Fair enough.
I'm not a very selfish person. I'm just also not a very selfless person. I float along in the middle and try not to cause...
No, she didn't!
Fair enough. That's a good stance to take, I believe.
I might sleep out here.
At one point, I was actually insane. I came out here, and then there was an argument between Amelia.
Well, there wasn't. There was me apologising, but it just didn't happen.
Well,
was that then?
You came out
and you started laughing.
No, I came out the dining room, and then I heard you just going about intelligence, and that's when it was kicking off.
Yeah.
I just walked through, sat down, Amelia came through. Right, all right, okay, so what's happened? What did they say? And you keep, that's the very moment you popped your head through me. I'm just trying to say, no, don't. So I had a chat, went through to the bedroom.